Hello students, in this question, two railway tracks undergo inelastic collision and stick together, and we have to find the speed after.